I'm Dermot from Dermot and Dave on Today FM. We are here live at the sheep shearing competition, the National Ploughing Championships 2014, and what a turnout! So, first up on the podium, it's my co-host and sort of friend, Dave Moore.
So George, what do I need to know? Because my key thing is I don't want to hurt an animal. Because I know I've shaved my own head before and cut the shears in my hair and gone, ah, thank you. And I don't want to do that to a poor sheep.
We're not going to do that to an animal.
Right.
The different techniques we do, different movements. It's not just all about the hand, with the handpiece in it moving along. There's a lot of footwork in it, your left hand. And you have to be comfortable for the sheep to be relaxed as well.
Okay.
Sheep and control the sheep. Anybody actually can pick up a handpiece and shear a little bit of a sheep, but it's the control of the sheep is the important thing.
Right.
But at all times, no matter what we're doing, demonstrations, competitions, or shearing on the farm, we look after the welfare of the animal at all times.
Excellent.
George, tell us about your shoes.
Shoes, very special. They're what we call shearing moccasins. The reason we use these, you have the flap of your foot on the board, a lot of movement, a lot of feeling, you can move quite easy, and you get a better grip, you won't slip on the boards as well. So that's very, very important. Even this jeans, this is special shearing jeans. They're doubly padded here in the front to help help you protect your legs so the grease and oil is in the wool, which is obviously very good, but you don't want to go into your legs all the time.
Sheep here, so quite a big sheep here now for our guests.
So the shearing is over. Dave has done his bit. How did he get on, George?
Dave done extremely well, actually. I'm not so sure if he's telling me right that it's his first time to shear a sheep. He finished the last side of the sheep and done extremely well. We had a big Texel cross sheep. They are quite a big sheep and did extremely well. I've had people shearing a number of times and wouldn't have finished as well. So extremely well. And I think the pity is to be heading them here competing in our All-Ireland Lamb Shearing Championships yesterday.
You're a kind man, George. You're a kind man.
If you've ever seen Dave without his top on, he's quite hairless. So I have a sneaking suspicion that he shears himself on a regular basis. So that could have been his...
That's where the practice came from.
Yeah, absolutely.
All right,
yeah.
This isn't wool. This is my own chest hair.
So I get the inside picture now.
We are, it's fascinating, though. They're very strong, aren't they?
Very, very strong. The thing is that anybody can actually shear us. The holding and controlling the sheep is the secret. They're quite a strong, lively animal, particularly at this time of the year. Sheep are very strong, very fit, and very strong. That sheep would have been probably in the region of 90-100 kilos, so quite a big sheep.
Same as myself.
And that's what they were handling all day, every day. So sometimes we were shearing them for 8-9 hours a day, solid. all the time.
That's where you get your physique, like you have, George. You know, don't mind going to the gym. Shear some sheep.
Shear some sheep.
Shear some sheep. First, thank you for my very first sheep shearing, and definitely not my last sheep shearing experience. Appreciate it.
That's how we like to hear in the shearing world.
Oh man, thank you.
Well done. Cheers. Thank you very much.